Hey YouTube, what's up? Linda Bamba here from lindabamba.net. In today's video, I want to tell you about four apps that pay you automatically, basically to do nothing. But before I get into that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, click the red button below this video, click the red bell icon. You'll get notified every time I do another video. I am doing these every day. If you want to see how you can make money online, work from home, get some tips about YouTube, you definitely want to subscribe to my channel. So four apps that will pay you automatically, no work required. And I want to go over the first one to the website. The first one is SlideJoy. And I'll leave links below for these below in the description of this video. But you just basically you install the app, and then on the lock screen they're going to put different images. Now if you typically keep, you know, like a picture of your kids or your pets, your dog, your cat, because it's going to be something like this. Now this is an ad for a Toyota Camry, I think that is. So you have to be, that's what they're going to put on your screen. So if you're not okay with that, then that might be a problem with you using this app. And they basically pay you $10 to $15 a month. Now I want to be clear with all of these that you can make some money with this. Like this is, they'll pay you for this maybe $10 to $15 a month. So in a year, that's, you know, it's some extra money. You could probably maybe make $100 or so from doing all of these. So it's not going to make you rich. It's not going to, you can't retire. You can't get out of your job. It's pocket change. You can make some extra money. So this is the first one. It's called SlideJoy. Now the second one is called LifeCoin, and basically you can make money from this referring people, but they're paying you, it's a step counter, and they're paying you to walk, which, so if you like to walk, or, you know, maybe you're even a runner, you can make some money with this. And you can see that they'll give you the rewards, and then you can earn more with this by inviting people, inviting friends, sharing it. So this is the second one. So there's really some initial work with all these. You install them and then you're gone. You can make some money. So this is the second one. The third one is called Smart Panel. And Smart Panel, all you got to do, now don't freak out on this. You install it and then they're collecting data about you. Now they're not, they're not going to go be blasting your information or anything like that. Your data is secure, but they're basically going to be, you know, looking at your patterns on your smartphone. What apps do you use? How often do you use it? That kind of thing. And it's just going to, you know, once you install it, it's collecting data. Nothing, you know, it's nothing. And that's why, I mean, all these apps I'm sharing with you, there's really nothing for you to do. I mean, you're not going to make a lot of money, but, you know, once you install the app, you're done on a lot of these. Now, with LifeCoin, you're walking, but this is the third one. And the last one, SweatCoin, they're paying you for walking too. I think SweatCoin is much more well-known. You would download the app. If you've got an iPhone, now it has to be an iPhone or newer, according to this. And then if you have an Android, you go to the Google Play Store. And it basically monitors your steps a lot like a pedometer that, if you bought one, like I've had them and worn them when I'm walking and stuff. And then you can convert your steps into money, which is really pretty cool. And I know some people that, you know, they're making, if they do a decent amount of walking in a month, it's like an extra $25 or so. And again, this is another one that you can make some money with it. And if you do walk a lot or you run, you could probably make more than like the average person. If you do walk a lot, depending on your habits and stuff. So these are really four apps that you just download and then you're done. And I'll leave links below for these in the description. Now, this is not how I make a passive full-time income. And if you want to see how you can be making maybe even like a couple $100 a day and get my number one recommendation to work from home, click the first link below this video and I'll see you on the inside.